February 17, 2023, Rishi Sunak pursues deal on Northern Ireland. Amid political change in Scotland, Prime Minister Rishi Sunak went to Belfast to work on a trade agreement with the European Union.